We have with us Dr. Altamash Sheikh, who is consultant endocrinologist from Mumbai. Welcome, Dr. Altamash, on Diabetes Per Charcha. We are from RSSDI Ahmedabad, and we know that here more than 5,000 clinicians are here to attend this event. So, doctor, what was your topic? What was your oration topic during RSSDI? So, if you can just tell us in brief about your topic.
Sure. Good afternoon, and thank you for that introduction. So, my topic here is intensive glucose control and its effect on survival. What is it? So, actually, what it means is intensive glucose control means controlling HbA1c tightly to around 6.5 to 7, and then maybe even tighter control beyond if the patient is able to tolerate it. Now, we have to see that the patient is on target from age point of view as well as the age of diabetes, which means the duration of diabetes should be of recent onset. So in a young patient and in a recent onset diabetes, if we target intensively, the mortality reduces. We have data on morbidity that reduces. We have newer data. We have long-term data. We have new studies upcoming and drugs also which say that with these kind of strategies of intensive glucose control, we can actually reduce the sufferings of the individual, sufferings of the complications, sufferings of the pockets, the cost of treatment, as well as sufferings of the family. So I think intensive control should be done in properly selected and individualized patients.